here. Step this in.
Check.
Step in, bring your arm up. Like this. Circle it around and punch into the liver. Come back, punch right into the kidney. Uppercut to the kidney. Reach around.
And then the liver.
And grab it. If you can get into their jacket, cool. If not, you can grab this way, whatever. But reach in and grab this. I'm going to step around. Hold on to their arm. Step around. Look. Now, maybe I swing them into a pole, their friend, a car. You're just swinging them around. So grab them. Throwing them into something. Obviously, if you're a big open field, something to draw them in. Maybe you grab them. Snap your leg around and sweep and toss them down. You know? But the idea of that is to throw them into something. And it comes into a one coming over the top.
Okay, you do a one and you want
it. You're going to go one. Get into the kidney. Reach in and grab into the material. Step up, step around as you throw the person. You've got to hold their arm close so you can hyperextend. One, come over. Two. Three, four, five. Punch the person.
Yeah. Okay. Punch. Yeah. There we go.